A bird that was old as a bird he could be. As he made these remarks in his sweet melody, he warbled with pride from his nest in the brush, and said that the spring was just made for the thrush. The robin and wren kindly asked him to hush. The pretty blue jay. I think, Mr. Thrush, you are wrong when you say
we know that for all was a beautiful spring, our warbles and trills we together should sing.
The thrush quite agreed, so they made the woods ring.
The old brown thrush with glee. Says the robin too from his nest in the apple tree. And the bark and quail from the top and swell. And the chorus from the shady lane. With his day's work done came the farmer's merry son, who was loudly whistling this refrain.